Are you a test looking for the best automation testing tools? From Selenium to Playwright and Cypress, this video covers the top tools to automate your test suites. Selenium. Selenium is one of the top automation testing tools to automate websites and web applications. It supports multiple languages like Java, Python, JavaScript, and many more, with which you can run tests across different browsers and OS combinations. Playwright. Playwright is used for end-to-end testing of websites and web applications. It supports multiple languages like JavaScript, Python, and C#, that allows you to run tests across Chromium, Firefox, and WebKit. Playwright can also handle modern web features like rich UI interactions, giving you seamless end-to-end testing experience. Cypress. Cypress is used for end-to-end testing of modern web applications. It provides unique features like real-time reloading, automatic waiting, and deep debugging capabilities. Puppeteer. Puppeteer is a Node.js library that provides a high-level API for automating Chrome and Chromium browsers. It is widely used for tasks like web scraping, automated UI testing, and performance analysis. Puppeteer is a good choice if you need fast and headless browser automation. Appium. Appium is an automation testing tool to test mobile applications. It supports testing on Android and iOS devices and works with native, hybrid, and mobile web applications. Appium can help you write tests that works across different platforms with a single code base. So when it comes to choosing the right testing tools, it all depends on your project needs and team expertise. Would love to hear from you which tools work best for you. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it across your network. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Happy testing.